What's up, guys? Welcome back. It's Natalie. Today I have for you another room video. It's not going to be your typical clean with me video, even though my room is a mess right now and I should definitely clean it, but we'll take care of that later. I do have two clean with me videos though, so if you haven't checked those out, I'll link them down below for you guys because they're actually a little bit satisfying to watch. But today I actually wanted to make a room makeover and move furniture around, move things around, and just like a fresh new start. I also need to declutter because, as you know, I have a lot of things in a really small room. Let's just hope that it all turns out okay because I still have no idea where I'm moving things around. Overall, I hope you guys enjoy this video and find it helpful. Give it a thumbs up if you like it. Share with friends, subscribe if you haven't already, and let's jump right into it. One more thing, many of you guys were asking for my cleaning playlist and I finally made one. If you haven't subscribed or like liked it or something on Spotify, I'll link it down below for you guys because it's usually what I'm always listening to. So let's get started. Alright, so let's get started by showing you guys a quick little view of how my room is currently looking. The mess, the furniture, how it's displayed, everything like that, because we're going to be doing a room makeover. I have no idea how I'm going to be moving my furniture around because, as you can see, my room is pretty small, but I want to do a slight makeover and just see how I could basically move all my furniture around my room. So what I like to do first is just clean slightly the mess that I have on the floor or just boxes that I have hanging around. That way I have more space to move around my room. I put everything in my hallway, as you can see, like on the side. Then here is my shoe rack. I'm going to declutter this a lot because there's so many shoes that I haven't used in like years, or just shoes that I don't use anymore and I want to donate, so I'm going to be getting rid of that. And then also decluttering a little bit of my nail polish right here, my collection. I have a lot of things. And then just moving furniture around. I'm not gonna go too in depth on how everything was moved in my room because, as you can see, and like I mentioned, my room is really small and it was so hard for me to film this video, but I just want you guys to get an image or see how I moved things around and how everything turned out at the end of the video. So on the other side, I've moved my bed to where my shoe shelves were at, and then across from it, which is where my bed was before, I'm moving and putting my desk there. Right next to that, in this corner, I'm going to be putting my shoe shelves in a different angle, basically. So I'm going to put one right on one wall and then the other across from it, as you can see right here. And then I'm also just going to be getting rid of my wall decor. I should have done that first, but you know, I do everything backwards. No big deal. After almost getting stuck there, I didn't mention, but I actually got another Alex 9 drawer. Yes, this is my third one, and I put it right in between my shoe shelves. Then right next to my bed, I'm going to put my other two Alex 9 drawers that I already had. Just moving things around, as you can see, it's just a mess. I basically filmed this video three different days, which is why you'll see me in three different outfits. But we're now going to be just cleaning my shoe shelves and organizing my shoes, just getting rid of the ones that I didn't want, and just basically reorganizing everything again. Moving to my desk, I'm going to be just cleaning that as well and organizing that corner, putting some curtains and all that fun stuff. Well, 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 we have another day here. For this day, I actually decided to declutter a lot of my like old hair tools and stuff, and also just put more things in my new Alex 9 drawer. I'm going to be using these little like grip things that I got at TJ Maxx and just putting it right under, that way it doesn't get messed up or damaged. And then just putting my tools in there. I also put some hair stuff there and some like shampoo and conditioners under, and just basically like new products. And then just keep decluttering my room, removing things and getting rid of a lot of stuff, you know. Now onto the side where my other two Alex 9 drawers are at. I actually got a new organizing basket kind of deal at IKEA. Super affordable. I just drilled it in and it's perfect for my brushes, and I loved how it turned out. Last but not least, as always, I like to finish by making my bed, and here is the after. I can't believe how much more space I feel like I have. Here are some clips of the before, actually, and then some of the after. I just love how everything turned out and how the furniture is displayed now. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know you guys like seeing room stuff in my channel, so let me know in the comments below which other videos you want to see next. And actually, if this video gets 1,000 likes, I'm going to be making a room tour with more details and stuff, finally. So, as always, subscribe if you haven't done so already, and see you next time. Bye.
¿Qué es lo que tú estás diciendo? No estoy entendiendo, no estoy comprendiendo. Y hágame el favor, hágame caso. Dímelo mal paso, pedazo por pedazo. Vaya a ver si yo puedo entender. ¿Será francés?
No, en inglés.
¿Quién te dijo que tú sabes en inglés? Dilo otra vez.
What the hell is this bad?
Oh, God damn it.
Y dale tiempo.
Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time.
Caminé por Manhattan y llegué al Empire State. Oh, no, 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 como tú no hay en esta vida. Derecho de tu corazón. Y dime cómo está mi amor en tu amor. Frío, frío.
Right foot, let's stop. Left foot, let's stop.
Las 10 de la noche piloteaba mi nave.
Mi Cinderella conmigo que prueba.
Take a mind, your fire, your world, desire.
Cause I know
I'm behind all that fortune.
Hey. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stomps. Left foot, two stomps.
Nobody's perfect. I gotta work it again.
Everything's so wrong, and I don't belong. To living in your precious memory.
And I need you. And I miss you.
Crisscross. Cha cha, real smooth.
What the beat is buried?